like an axe, like incense. Getting men lynched, no intense, no killing infants for 10 cents. Cause I'm a street genius with a unique penis. Got fly chicks on my dick that don't even speak English. I'm making ducks, shed much tears. I'm up quiz. I don't have it all upstairs, but who the fuck cares? I'm grabbing rules, taking fast swiggers. I get cash and stash niggas and harass them pizzazz niggas. After you, your man, I get scored next. And if you're smart flex, I'm letting off like put on gets. A tech nine is my utensil. Filling niggas with so much lead they can use they dick for a pencil. I'm known for snatching purses and bombing churches. I get more pussy by accident than most niggas get on purpose. I got drugs boxed from New York to get this big girl be fucking with more keys than a janitor.
Now it's the dictator who style's great. It's the man.
Goat face Swilla. Go sit your funky, fruity, fairy, foreign faggot ass the fuck down. Bitch. I'm lazy. My God. This coming from the guy who lives in Brussels. You know, one of those fucking progressive European countries where they only work like 3 days a fucking week and they get 4 months vacation. Yeah. Oh. And your best pal. Your best pen pal. That motherfucker don't hardly work neither. All the time doing a fucking no work Monday video. Or a no work Friday video. Or a no work Tuesday video. Or you get it. Etc. Etc. Shut the fuck up, goat face Swilla. Go fuck yourself, you fucking asshole. Fuck you. Used to be.
And with more wild flavors than motherfucking now ladies. And rappers, I hit them well. They automatically go to heaven fucking with me because I give them hell. So don't try to front troop when your style is played out just like an Oscar's jumpsuit. I'm out to collect figures. I'm on some Wu-Tang shit. So protect your fucking neck, nigga. Not a role model. I'm a bad figure. When it comes to rap, I got skills out the ass, nigga. I got it locked like a warden. Rap without finesse. It's like the NBA without Jordan. So all your new jacks kick your whack rap. It's a fact that I'll be on your fucking back like the knapsack.
James Montana 29. I was gonna leave you alone. But you had to poke the bear, didn't you? You know, James Montana 29 is kind of in the doghouse right now. Everybody's giving James Montana 29 shit. Which he, you know, admittedly fucking deserves. But I was going to stall you out, James Montana 29, until you had to drop that White Sox comment. You know. Up yours, James Montana 29. I would tell you to fucking do a 40-ounce video, but ain't nobody got 3.5 fucking hours to watch your fucking fat ass. Fuck you, James Montana 29. Used to be.
It ain't shit you can tell me, but this bitch is still jelly without a motherfucking LP.
It's the number one group in the area.
That's why I talk so much fucking shit. I want these bitch motherfuckers to try to flip. So I can fill up this clip and stick the gum between the lips like a cigarette. A little smoke, the 4/5. I fool, I can buy. No need to try to lie, cry. It's time for motherfuckers to die. Because to me, death is like sex. And if my brain was a deck of cards, I'd be missing the whole deck. Strap up the mech.
You know, everybody on the Sharon Address show thought that, you know. Once Teen Wolf had the twins arrive at home, you weren't going to see Teen Wolf again for a while. You know, because, I mean, who the fuck has time to sit around on the fucking Sharon Address show when you got two newborn fucking twins at home? I mean, you'd be up to your elbows in dirty diapers and, well, vomit and, yeah, you just, you'd be up to your elbows in a lot of shit. But apparently Teen Wolf Tom is kind of a pen pal type dad, you know? Just got brand new twin baby girls. And hell, he's been on the Sharon Address show more than bum. What the fuck, Tom? Tend to the fam, Tom. Don't be a pen pal, Tom. Fuck you, Tom. Go fuck yourself, you fucking asshole. Used to be.
Black motherfuckers are running like rats, the blind bats are fucking great cats. Cause the microphone nuts loose, and you're wondering how the fuck did this fat man get cut loose. From 25, consecutive 25, the life is for murdering up some fucking white kids. These were the kids of the prison guards, then I started killing squads and prison guards in the prison yard. 1, 2, everybody's group, the microphone nut blew over the prison walls without a clue. And now I'm back to...
We're at the Junior Mart, and since he's the one that started all this fucking shit, I'm going to dedicate this Junior Mart to the Goatface Willa. Goatface Willa's talking about, you know, how he's not going to have any more malt liquor, Old English and whatnot for, I don't know, a month, a few weeks, and it's not because he can't get it right, meow. It's because he just doesn't make very much money from, well, Goatface Will is a jizz mopper. And if y'all don't know what a jizz mopper is, look it up. Yeah, it's nasty. It's fucking nasty, folks. Swole, swole, swole. Just like that fucking eye, Goatface Willa. You know, that one you got kicked in when you went to mop up the jizz and the tranny wasn't finished yet. Good God, you nasty motherfucker, Goatface Willa. Used to be.
A hunt shit and talk shit. Whoever flaunt shit, I leave them unconscious. I run through you with a maneuver and Jamaluga. Wreck like that, the effect straight out the fucking sewer. Please show me where the crack is at. Molly caught a crack attack. I crack their backs like Cracker Jacks. So I'm the one you should run for. Because the microphone nut is like a motherfucking stun gun.
The way y'all rock, no way you can stop. I stop, pop, and drop when Jake gets hot. When I'm in the zone, better hold your own. Cause I like to break when I finish a poem. Pound for boom, 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 pound the best around. No way you can...